A difficult day for an entire community as one of its beloved coaches and teachers dies just as their team gets set to play in the state volleyball tournament. But instead of sitting out, they decided to play in her honor. KOAT Action 7 reporter Lauren Zakalik is live at the Santa Ana Star Center.
Hi, Doug. Coach Mary Bustos died yesterday after battling a very rare disease. She was just 51 years old, and tonight her volleyball players did her proud. Tonight, the Lady Dons of West Las Vegas were serving, setting, and spiking against their crosstown rivals, Robertson High. But they had to do it all.
It's hard walking out there without her.
Without their beloved coach, Mary Bustos.
We're just taking it second by second, minute by minute.
Bustos, a math teacher and the varsity volleyball coach at West Las Vegas, passed away unexpectedly Wednesday, the day before her team was set to play in the state volleyball tournament. This photo was taken the day before Mary died.
You know, the girls, it was very emotional yesterday afternoon.
School Superintendent Gene Parsons says they told the girls they had the option to sit out of the state tournament because of everything that's happened. The girls said no way.
They knew right away that they wanted to go out and play for her because she fought for us till then, so we're going to fight for her till then.
That's what Mary would have wanted.
Many in West Las Vegas describe Bustos as kind, compassionate, and competitive. The loss of her so fresh, some still talk of her in the present tense.
She's a real strong person.
The Lady Dons, including Mary's own daughter and niece, won three straight sets tonight over their rival. They had this to say after the bittersweet victory.
When we were on the court, we were composed and we did it for her.
She fought till the very last day for us, so that's what we're going to do for her.
And because the girls won tonight, they're headed to the semifinals. Their next game is tomorrow afternoon at 3 o'clock. Doug.
Lauren, you mentioned Mary's daughters and niece from the team. Were other family members there as well?
Yeah, Doug, some of her family was there tonight. I spoke briefly to her son as well as her sister-in-law. We also learned tonight that her husband is the basketball coach at West Las Vegas High School as well. Obviously a pretty athletic family, and her daughter certainly had quite the game tonight as well. We're live in Rio Rancho. Lauren Zakalik, KOAT Action 7 News.